गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. दिस इज द सिक्स्थ वीडियो क्लास फाइव साइंस लेसन नंबर फोर आवर बॉडी. एंड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द स्केलेटल सिस्टम एंड द फर्स्ट कंपोनेंट ऑफ स्केलेटल सिस्टम दैट इज द हार्ट. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज द ब्लड. ओके, सो ब्लड, व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग ऑफ ब्लड, there are three points. Blood is of three types. You can say blood is related to three things. First one will RBCs, that is red blood corpuscles. They carry oxygen from lungs to different parts of the body. That is the one, this one, the one, the blood that is coming from here, that is carrying oxygen from lungs to the different body parts, the one that are red in color you will see. Okay, next one is they remove, and while coming back in the next topic we'll discuss, while coming back they remove carbon dioxide from the body also the same way. Next thing is WBC, that is white blood corpuscles or white blood cells. They help to fight infection, they build our immunity. Next is platelets. Now platelets is clotting of the blood. What is clotting of the blood? So clotting of the blood is, suppose I am pricking my finger, what happens? The blood stop after some time and the wound is healed itself with the hard cover. The same is when you have a sauce, tomato sauce bottle, the sauce is thickened and it is at the sauce is stable at the bottom of, at the cover of the bottle. That is just like clotting. In our body also, when we prick something, after that the blood stop. That is because of the clotting of the blood. So next thing is blood vessels. Next topic is blood vessels. See here, blood vessels. This is the next topic. So when we are discussing about the blood vessels, first topic in this blood vessels is arteries. So what happens is, for arteries you need to remember this thing, that is they carry oxygen rich blood from heart to body part. That is the blood which is rich in oxygen is carried up from the heart to the different body parts. Then veins carry oxygen deficit blood. Oxygen deficit means which is not having oxygen. Then what it is having? It is having carbon dioxide. So from body parts to the heart, this thing you will remember. Arteries, heart to body part, and veins, body part to the heart. You will be understanding it when I'll explain the circulation of blood in the next topic. So capillaries will be the ways they get broken up, the arteries get broken up to capillaries and then to veins. Now what happen is, just have a look at it. In the last topic I showed you this. This is the, suppose the structure of the heart. Okay, this is the structure of the heart. There are two arteries going up. There are two red points. Red means, I told, arteries carrying oxygen rich blood. That is the one that is red in color, you will remember, as it is carrying the oxygen rich blood. One is going to lungs and others are going to different body parts. Okay, then from this side it will be veins, this blue one, that is this blue I have made, tried to make, it will be deoxygenated blood. That is the blood which is not rich in oxygen, it is rich in carbon dioxide. So what happen is, the body oxygen rich blood is going from here, that is from here or from this side, you can say two different body parts. Okay, and now have a look at this picture. The blood is going from here, two different body parts, and at a particular point these arteries becomes veins, that is oxygen is interchanged by carbon dioxide. Oxygen is interchanged by carbon dioxide by the use of these capillaries. Okay, and these capillaries, they turn again from here the body parts, then again going and then coming to the coming and making the capillaries. They again make the carbon dioxide rich blood in blue veins, this blue veins, and it is collected here from different body parts. Then it goes to the lungs. The deoxygenated blood is collected and it is going to the lungs for the purification of the blood. That is, lungs are the places where we are purifying blood, that is oxygen we are taking in and carbon dioxide we are giving out. Okay, now the next topic in this will be your circulation of the blood, that I have told you how it is going. That is, from the arteries, these are the arteries carrying the blood to different parts of the body. It becomes capillaries. In the blood only the exchange of gases, that is carbon dioxide and oxygen, takes place. That is, arteries again becomes the veins. Okay, for arteries you are having oxygen rich blood, and for the veins you are having oxygen deficit blood. This is interchanged by the capillaries. Fine. Thank you. So this is the summary of the blood and the blood vessels from lesson number 4, the circulatory system of our body. I hope all can write the words properly. All the words are visible. Now this is the summary to the circulation of the blood. I have explained it earlier how the blood is going from different parts of the heart. You have to write it as it is.